my friends to Despicable Me the game, and I had to endure some replaying.
Don't try this at home, kids!
Okay. It worked out pretty smooth. No, you don't. Yeah.
Ta-da!
Already 100% despicable, so I need to be more despicable now. And this is not the end. I wish it was. That's not the end of this. Okay, let's do this. First, I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm gonna get rid of you! You stupid robot that- Oh, I gotcha! I wonder what this does. Can I do anything? Surprise! Ah. Touch that button right there. I'm going. Hello, and goodbye. Aha! That was easy so far. Whoa, that was so close. Careful!
Is that you controlling me?
Maybe? No! What? No! I fell!
Tell me, what did I ever do to you?
I don't know. You did a lot of things to me. There. Okay. Yeah! That way. Robots out of my way. Hello. Get back here. First things first. Gotta get rid of that robot. There we go. And then I got to web that again. Okay. Oh, that was so close. That was gonna fall, but I did not, because I made it. Okay. Carefully go over here. Okay, so far, so good. Let's keep it like that. Duh! Stay, get webbed! Why did I just say get webbed?
Lovely bonus there!
Okay, how do I get out of here? Oh, why did I just go over there? Well. Okay, what's this doing? Oh, this.
Yeah!
Oh, it's going too fast. Or, I mean, it's going a little fast. It's way too fast. Well, that was easy. How am I ever gonna get past this? Bye! Good face danger. But I fell! There wasn't in your contract. There never was a contract to begin with. Nope. Going down! Oh, I couldn't avoid that. No! I'm your. No! Well, that until I came along to ruin your perfect plan. Okay. Let's see if I can do this without screwing it up. Okay. And I did it without screwing it up. I did it. Is this the end? No, it's not. Dang it, it's not the end. Oh no, this is going way faster now. do this. Whoa. 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 I am faster than that. This is the end.
And I'm free!
A rocket engine, a portable nuclear reactor, a spacecraft command module, and now, a canister of liquid nitrogen.
Yeah.
This is the shopping list of the mysterious thief who's been repeatedly plundering the downtown area for the past 8 levels, days. Or so.
Levels?
A team of crime scene investigators has been working around the clock to solve this baffling case. Although their conclusions are far from final, they have determined what the villain is most likely constructing. A nuclear-powered, rocket-propelled freezer with a seat.
No.
The uses to which a clever villain could put such a diabolical device are endless. Stay tuned as further developments unfold.
Yeah. You got that wrong. It is not that. It's a rocket to fly to the moon. Almost done with it. Just 2 levels to go and... actually, 1 more. Okay, shrink. Is that what we need?
As you know, there's 1 more piece of hardware we need.
Okay.
A shrink ray.
Now,
we
of course.
Have one, of course. But as you may recall, Vector was able to... how to put this delicately? Steal it right out from under your nose?
Yeah.
So, now, your only choice is to break into his lab, find the shrink ray...
Hold on, just 1 minute there, Gramps. Do you think I'm going to let Gru and those little yellow things of his just waltz into the fortress of Vector 2 and steal my shrink ray?
Yes.
Well, that would be nice, yes.
Well, forget it. My defensive systems are running at full vectitudinal capacity, which, in case you don't know, is pretty darn good. So if Gru comes snooping around here again, he'd better watch his step. Oh, yeah!
What was that?
Yeah. Oh, no.
You gotta watch your step.
Gru, this is probably the toughest job yet.
The toughest job yet. But I can handle it, just like I handled all of those levels. We're stressed. Woohoo! Do this! Oh no. Oh no. Not this. I need to move this. Oh no. Now they're still and moving it. Okay. There. Oh no. Now they're singular ones. And oh. I thought that was going to destroy it, but it did not. Okay, stay calm! Stay calm! Oh, back over there. Over there! Yeah! Okay, there we go. Stay calm. No! Stick it up! Ah! That was so close! Whoa! Whoa! What? No!
How long have you been playing?
I'm just gonna go through this. I don't want to deal with all this trouble. I can't take any more of this. I need a skip. Now! There's no skip.
Maybe you should give the controller.
I need to stop this! I need to stop this madness! Yes, 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 yes! Wait. First things first. This!
Lovely
bonus that I just needed. Desperately need. Okay, I think I can handle this part. Wait for it. And now! Now it's really short. Okay, now! Oh, I've frozen that. Excellente! Whoa, that was so close! No, they're on freeze, oh. There was something else being unfrozen, then. Okay. Yeah!
Oh, boy.
You'll never get to it. Too well hidden. It's totally in a different direction than where you're going.
Oh, no!
What did I ever... Anyway, you'll never get to it. Well, it's totally in a different direction than where you're going.
Sure about that? Okay. There's a line right there. There's a line in the middle! In the middle, I tell ya! It's driving me crazy. Percy. No.
Okay, here. Anyway.
I need to get rid of this!
What did I say, anyway?
Very crazy. You get rid of this. Oh, yes.
That wasn't so bad.
It wasn't so bad. I just got to skip it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If this pick up me the game, be sure to like our videos and subscribe to my channel.
You have an original group.
Mm-hmm. Sure, check out the other videos for my channel as well. So I'm just gonna mess these up real quick.
Oh, that's good.
Game designers always hit the traps and the puzzles.
Well, we'll solve these puzzles next time. Well, this is Rip Pie. Bye! See you next time.